turn on here with Mick Fish to show you guys some of the new Lexmoto range for 2016. Got lots of new exciting models in the range this year, as I'm sure you guys have seen in 2015. The range exploded with a whole range of new models for 125s and 50cc. We've got loads of stuff. Here on display, we start off with the lower end stuff, £1,100. We've got the Assault and the Oregon. And these guys are actually made by the Zonkers factory. We've got on board with them and been able to deliver some great prices on these ones. The Assault we've aimed more as a commuter that's able to cope with the more strenuous sort of pothole-ridden UK roads, which I'm sure you guys would appreciate. And that behind me, that's obviously the Venom SE. The Venom's been a fantastic bike for us this year. We've done 600 of those and recently released the Special Edition. Special Edition takes over from the normal one. You get the gunmetal paint job as well as the red frame, as well as those crash bars down the bottom. Aside from that, you get the same engine. The MP3 player is all included, obviously, as standard. Then we've got the chaps for the ZSXF and ZSXR. Now, you guys know the ZSX. That's the bike that we sent to MCN, and they said they preferred it over the Honda CBF 125. Now, because Honda has switched to the CB125F, we've gone for a bike that looks a lot more like the CBF. We've got that half-aired style to it on the front there. Offers a little bit of weather protection. Obviously, it's not a whole roof, but you took that on board when you bought a motorbike. We've upgraded the back end on the ZSX. We've taken away those twin shocks and we've gone for the mono rear shock. We've also added a rear disc brake. Now, if you look at the YBR and the CB125F, those guys are still rocking the drums, so we like to think we've taken a step forward with that. Obviously, we've got the tyres front and rear. We've got those CST wide profile tyres, still thicker than the YBR and the CBF. The front end on the ZSX-F is very similar performance-wise to the ZSX. We've got the same forks as we had previously. The speedo's changed, it's got one with a light trail. So, all in all, nice bike. We also, exhaust system-wise, we've upped the exhaust. We've added a 409 grade stainless steel system to both the ZSX-F and the R. So, you get a little bit more of a cream exhaust. If you watch the first ride video, you can definitely hear that new exhaust tone, which is fantastic. The R is obviously the more sporty looking naked version of the F. It's all pretty much the same back end. You get that rear disc brake, the mono shock. You don't get the luggage rack on the R. What you do get is the upside down forks, that larger front disc, and obviously you get it in the choice of red or blue, that more sporty design. So, all in all, great bikes. We're confident that this year is going to be the year that Honda and Yamaha really get worried about our presence in the market. So, that's where we want them.